Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. Let's play Warhammer Total War. We have our new leader here, Armored and Shield, Sword Infantry, who will hopefully help us in the fighting. As you can see at the moment, we have some income, and we have not set the position of Treasurer. Well, I'm not sure that will help a lot, but at least it will help a little bit, perhaps? Well, obviously not that much.
So
good. There is nothing more than we can
the
do at
Empire.
This point. Our guys are healing. This guy,
not likely.
We have made the mistake to keep his crossbowmen alive. That was a big mistake, because if we had rooted them out, things would have gone far easier. So, is there anything else we can do? I think we have a problem with the order and the problem at the moment, because our order is -2 public order, and we should do something to get public order up. But we cannot build anything that might help. We can stop taxing the province. That will help with the public order, although it will greatly reduce our income. But we can live with that. We can live with that. If we get public order for that, it's all is okay. All is okay. Sadly, we don't have any heroes that give us public order. Sometimes you're happy and you get one. But, yeah, this one even gives negative public order. Ah, well. The enemy is doing everything he can. A lot of orcs.
A vigil on expenditure must be maintained for your domain.
Yeah, he's a little bit worried about our...
Yes, my lord.
But rest assured, we can totally deal with that. Question is, if we move our friend here, will
to
he
battle?
Still be able to assist us in the fight?
I am ready. Are you?
Well, we are. The question is...
Who calls?
We cannot attack in our current stance. We are in no stance, boy. No, we're not encamping. We're... Oh. We were recruiting one more than we should.
No peace! Just war!
And we get help from our best friend, Richter Allensagen. Allenstag. Well, so be it. Ah, see, the enemy has regained a crossbowman. That's bad. And here we are. Well, this is very bad magic, so I gamble, because that is totally unacceptable. Yeah, better. Start deployment. Our reinforcements will come out of this place. And they will be important to us. Do we see the enemy already? Oh, he will be over here. So we better place our outriders.
General! Outriders!
Here. And we ourselves will move back because I want to be close to my reinforcements.
Ready for war! Swordsman!
We'll make a little swordsman party here.
Our weapons are yours!
Of course your weapons are mine.
Crossbows ready, General!
You will help here.
The Empire endures!
You will help here.
Swordsman! Ready!
The spearmen will help here to outflank. The mortars, of course, will go here.
Great swords!
Great swords are already placed. Only Baltus have
yelled. On them.
Well, actually, I can put you a little bit in front so that you can start casting at the enemy immediately. And then we start the battle and we immediately stop it. Because we want to get here. Where is our range with the gun? Ooh. Well, that's now that's a way.
For the Emperor!
Allied reinforcements are arriving in support, Commander. Link up with them and surround the enemy.
Okay, yes, you will have to move here ASAP, because you will have to take out the enemy lord. Although that enemy lord should not be that strong in comparison. Rudi Nussbacke? Well, I think he's as good as we are.
Ready! Very well! All ranks, fire!
Ah, we're shooting miserable. Shooting a lot and hitting very little. The enemy is not yet in range, and our Baltas are geld. That will take a while, okay.
Outriders!
Man, are we bad at shooting people? They're still not in mortar range. Are they in Baltasar Geld range? Well, they will be any minute now. And we're shooting a lot of money, we're hitting absolutely nothing. Now, isn't that bad? Okay, let's hope they're fast enough. They made it. Okay. They will be in range of the... yet. That looks like they're forming up. Yes, I think we can start firing at them now. Excellent. Is there another guilty thingy on here? Yes, it is. Well, that was pointless. I think you can walk a little bit back. When we have not killed even 10 of those crossbowmen, I guess.
By the hammer!
Okay, I think we have to delay them again a little. The funny thing is that you can walk and shoot or cast at the same time. That's funny. I know. Okay, wonderful. You would please retreat here. You're ready to cast again any second. The enemy is not yet in range. And as we're attacking a settlement, this army will be destroyed anyway. So, it's not that important that we root them up all. Yes, it's nice, but it's not absolutely necessary.
Weapons out, lads! Time for fighting!
Can I have some more mortar fire, please? That would be nice. Spell is not ready yet. Spell is ready now. Whoa! Whoa!
Outriders!
Whoa! Victory will be ours!
Yeah, well, victory is in our grasp. Not really yet, but we're working on it. Is our Balthasar? No, he's not up yet.
Your orders?
Shoot them.
Yes, General!
Wait a minute, what the hell is hitting our... You're not telling me these morons here are able to shoot at our greatswords. Ugh. Destroy this guy. House of Balthasar Gelt, ready to cast again, and so he shall. You there, you should be ready to intercept that guy, because I don't want him to reach our lines into his massive ranged, his massive flash damage thing. Good work. The mortars should concentrate on this. You should concentrate on them. You should attack them. You should attack those guys. You should attack those guys. No, actually, you should stay where you are. You should attack them, and you should move a little bit back. I want you to attack them, and I want you to attack them. Can we still cast? No, we cannot. So... we will go at this, guys. Where did the swordsman... Oh, there are the swordsmen. Okay, you keep shooting those, and the mortar will keep shooting those as well. We cannot cast, okay.
Crossbowmen! No lingering!
Move there over the flank ASAP. We have another spell and we want to rain it right here. Those guys are fleeing, are they?
Charge!
Take them down.
State troops ready!
Oh, wait. Well, you will catch them, then you will go in here.
Outriders!
And you will receive new missions to kill this.
In the name of the twin-tailed comet!
Water! Take your target!
Oh, I know it's a victory. I think you shall stop firing.
Stop!
You stop moving. You will kill those guys. We will concentrate on shooting those. You will kill this. You will... that, you will kill that, you will kill those, you will kill this. Excellent. Good. forget about that. Just...
No lingering!
Run him down, okay?
Taking position!
Hopefully they can kill him.
Missiles will fly!
We should be careful not to hit our own man.
Moving now! By Ulrich's wrath! We obey!
Question is, can we kill the enemy lord? That would be important because the more we kill the lord, the more money we will get out of this.
Our steeds are restless! King of
Sigmar! He's pretty good. This is one guy.
Strike these rebellious fools down.
Come on.
Weapons out, lads! Time for fighting!
Would you believe it? He stands up again. Yes, now he's dead. Excellent.
Yes, sir! Quickly! March no lingering! We serve the Emperor! Get them!
Get those guys. Actually, this should be more
satisfying. Sigmar guides us by Ulrich's wrath.
Come on!
Attack!
He's too slow. It's always the same with those guys. Okay, let's see. How many forces are still there? There is one unit of 7 crossbowmen still running. Here is a unit of...
Run!
Oh, look at this. Yeah, but they'll never be making it. He's actually not even badly wounded. Look at this. Good guy. Treasurer Richter Alstak. Hide. Encourage. Melee resistance. I'm playing too much more time. Okay, our losses were not significant, but existing to our swordsmen. Let's see where the biggest losses appeared. I think here in the great melee fighting. Well, that looks mainly like the enemy. I hope it was not my fault that our guys died because I fired into the melee. That can happen. Yeah, they're our guys. I think that was the effect of us firing into our own ranks. Ah! And the enemy is getting away. Ah, could have been wonderful, decided not to be.
Sigmar calls!
Yeah, we'll not catch them in time. They'll be off the map. They will be off the map. Rank 1, wonderful. They're rank 2. Not that that makes them a lot more effective. Why did you not level up? You fired like crazy, but you only killed 21 men. They killed 73, and they killed 93. Okay, so they're good at killing. 40. Whoa! Well, he killed 9. We lost Finn. The enemy. Hooray! Good payment. they lost, we lost 15 men, they lost 488. So boy are we good. And of course we take the settlement. Hooray!
Who called?
Oh! Gleaming peasant. Pennant, plus 4 leadership, nice.
Your burgeoning realm grows, Your Eminence. Yet many evils still abound in this world.
He's healing.
The Empire
That's
remains
good.
Divided, and marauding greenskins still threaten your lands. Further afield, there are rumors of a dark force rising in the east, spreading the taint of undeath.
Yes.
You must remain vigilant.
We will remain vigilant, and the undead will...
Sources report that Middenheim is sending help to the secessionists in an effort to destabilize the Empire, intercept their reinforcements, and demonstrate to Todbringer that there is but one master of Reichland.
Yeah, the problem is if we do that, we will have to abort our assault on Helmgard, which should be our next target. And I'm totally not a fan of that. So my idea is we go here, here, and then back to here.
What?
So, can you recruit troops, my friend?
Empire's blessings, yes!
Good work.
Do not waste my potential.
Yeah, if we find people now, it will take 2 turns for them to arrive. That is unacceptable. So, they're fully healed. That's wonderful. Problem is, I cannot move. Well, only
I am innocent. Very well.
There is
Nuln. I will do this.
We will not attack Nuln now, because Nuln is a very well defended city. And we should leave them alone for the moment. We could get this 10% more movement range, which is great, but actually I think we should try to get more combat spells. Here we go. Sadly, our mage does not have found any companions on the battlefield. He has found no weapons, no followers, no banners, no nothing. The only guy who
actually
found something is this guy. Well, okay, so be it. Can we do something in the diplomacy part now that we have a new settlement? Ooh. Tapakaland. Oh, yes, you. I.
By Sigmar's will, come in peace.
Yay! And you there.
Greetings on behalf of the Empire. Now, what brings you here with a sheathed.
Woohoo! And Kislev.
Welcome to Kislev. I will listen to your...
Yeah, well, that was obvious. Steeland.
Surely an agreement will be reached. But are we not all sons of Sigmar?
Yes, we are all sons of Sigmar, and you're doing very, very well to help us earn some money.
Approach and make your offer. That I make no promises to my ascent.
How about a non-aggression pact? No. Ostland? How about some trading?
I will listen, but my time is short.
Likeliness of success is low. Better leave that. You should not be greedy. We made a good point in trade. And Rilma's still making positive money, so I'm not complaining. Can we build anything here? No, because we don't have any... population that we can use. We're not taxing the province. So, order should be restored quite well, quite fast. Next turn only. Provincial instability. Well, we're working on that provincial thing. Could try to buy another hero. They're expensive. Oh, this one is ugly. No kidding, he's ugly. Enemy leadership -5, but also -10. No, that is not good. Although I would like to have another hero. Because the more heroes I have, the more I can bring to the battlefield, and they might be very, very useful. Total army upkeep by 2%. That's not that little.
The nation calls. This will bolster the nation. Fine.
You will help. Okay, then, this is turn 2, and we'll see each other again in the next turn. Until then, bye.